I'll cut every last Athenian responsible for this! Fucking cowards! Once they're dead, Stentor will know I'm one.
What happened here?
What business is it of yours, Mystios? Do you know anything about this?
I'm a professional. And a friend.
But what's that supposed to mean?
If it had been me, I'd have been smart enough to try and hide the evidence.
Fair point. Whoever did this was brazen and foolish, leaving it to be so easily discovered.
Or they wanted to send a message. Stentor sent me. I'm here to help wherever I can.
Stentor sent you?
Sparta doesn't fully control Megaris yet. It's easier for me to move freely in certain areas of Megaris than a Spartan.
The Athenians have proven more resilient here than expected. But they will
Before
not stand.
Before Sparta, yes. I've heard the speeches. But until that glorious day comes, we should find out what happened here.
Do you have any ideas?
Not yet. But I will. I should get a closer look to figure out what happened here. These were professional soldiers. Slaughtered to a man. I don't think bandits could have done this. The supplies are missing. They can't have gone far, though. They didn't use the carts. Looks like they went this way, into the forest. Don't think I'll find anything else. I should report back.
So, was it the Athenians?
I found some fragments of a green crystal.
Bandits, then. The mountains here are riddled with caves, and the war has made them brazen.
If it was Athenians, they would have taken the carts as well as the supplies. And bandits? They wouldn't have stood a chance against trained Spartans.
What are you saying?
I'm not sure. Whoever did this went into the forest. So I'll start by looking there. There they are!
That bounty on you is pretty tempting.
There's food being cooked near here. Is this a private gathering? Or can anyone join?
What are you? Please! Please just leave!
You don't look like murderers. Was that the Spartans' mistake?
What?! Wait! No! Please! You don't understand!
What to understand? It all seems perfectly clear.
Please! Let me plead our case!
You'd better tell me why I shouldn't just kill you and return the goods.
Please. I'll tell you anything you want to know.
You're the sorriest band of thieves I've ever seen.
By the gods, no! We are citizens of Megara. Please, show mercy. This war has already cost us dearly.
Like the mercy you showed those Spartan soldiers?
We just took some food. Hyrcanus told us to take it, said he'd make it easy for us.
Hyrcanos?
Yes, the mercenary. He said he'd provide food. Told us the Athenians would never let their people go hungry.
Enough! I didn't come here for a debate. It's too late for talk now. I came to find who's behind this crime against Sparta. Stand aside. You don't need to die today. I'm returning the supplies to the Spartans.
Then you will do so over our dead bodies.
Don't be stupid. Take some of the food, enough to get by. I'll say I killed you and claimed what was left. They will be satisfied.
But the food! What of our families?
Your families will not benefit from your death. Accept my offer and don't steal again. It won't be me who comes for you next time.
Yes, Mystios. Thank you. Hurry! Take what you can carry and go! Quick!
Thank the gods they didn't try to fight. I wasn't in the mood to kill starving civilians today.
Did you find the ones responsible?
I found your supplies, with a bunch of hungry Megarians.
And?
You stole that food from them. They were starving.
The supplies were essential for the war and ridding Megara of the Athenians.
Hungry Megarians are the least of your worries. But there's something else. Have you heard of a mercenary called Hyrcanos?
Hyrcanos? Yes, he's working for the Athenians. So the rumors go.
This is all his doing.
These mercenaries are persistent, I'll give them that. You've done well here, but if you really want to help Sparta, I have a task for you.
What did you have in mind?
Hunt him down. Show him that no mercenary dog will interfere with Sparta's plans.
Since you have such a high opinion of mercenaries, why even send me?
I'm sorry. It's just this man, Hyrcanos, is like a thorn in our foot. He's a menace to all Spartans here. Please, will you help us?
I'll do it. If he's this much trouble, I take it there's a sizable reward.
Of course. Just think of how much he'll have on him with all the drachmi Athens has given him to thwart our plans.
I suppose you're right. Any idea where to start looking?
He could be anywhere. Most likely, he's nestled up close to the Athenians. We've sent out a couple of patrols, but they never returned. And we can't spare any more men at this time.
Sometimes you're better sending a woman anyway. This must be Irkanos' camp. Maybe I should hunt down more mercenaries.
Thank you. The mercenary Hyrcanos is dead.
Sparta thanks you, Mystios.
What about my reward?
We never entered into a contract. This is something you did yourself. But be assured, Sparta is grateful.
Great. Let's go. So this is what war looks like. Not what the stories make it out to be. The capital, Megara. If the leader's anywhere, he'll be here. Now the Athenian leader is dead, I should return to Stentor.
Odysseus had to take care of his sick father. If I...
Cassandra! I haven't seen you since you took me to the ruins of Odysseus.
Odessa! You remembered.
How could I forget? You told me to live my own life, and care less about someone else's greatness.
Looks like you're taking my advice.
I've been forced to take care of my sick father. So, no. I've had no chance to live the life I desire.
I've seen a lot of people.
But you're one of the most beautiful I've ever met.
Is that so? You're a welcome distraction from my problems.
I've been told I'm great at being a distraction. I'm sure you have a bed inside we could use.
You get straight to the point, don't you?
I'll show you how to the point I can get.
I'm sure you will.
So how about it?
You know, I'd love to. But I have a couple of things I need to pick up for my father first. If you helped me, then we could maybe continue our conversation.
Don't worry, I'm here to help. What do you need?
A few herbs from the Valley of King Lelech nearby. Also need a mixture from the market to combine with the herbs. There's a merchant there holding on to it for me.
Is your father really so sick you can't get them yourself?
I'm his only child. I'd rather be close by, in case he gets worse.
Stay by your father. I'll be back with the herbs and the mixture. Let's go. So this I need. Come on.
Megaris, the city of pigs. Merchant should be the one Odessa mentioned.
Tell your friends, tell your family! The best wares drachmi can buy. Even mercenaries like you can find something.
Odessa sent me.
Ah, of course! Sweet girl. I wish she had stopped by herself. This is for her father, I imagine? I'll take the payment and you can be on your way.
Here, take it.
Quick sales are my favorites! I hope this helps Odessa.
Έχουσα το ρόδωνα. Boethia!
Seems like Odessa has been causing some problems for them, and they're also after her father's estate.
Are the herbs and mixture okay? You did get them, didn't you?
That's what you're worried about? We were just attacked.
Surely you should be used to that by now. Random bandits litter these lands. What did that letter you were reading say?
That they were after you and only you, not me.
I can't believe it.
Looks like it deals with your father's estate. They probably want you and him both gone, so they can take it.
I could have died. Without making a name for myself, I'd never be worth anything at all.
I won't let anyone hurt that face.
No pain, no glory.
How about you take me inside and show me a little pain?
Oh, how I would love to do so, but this news... Someone aims to kill me. How could we possibly ignore such a thing for pleasure?
Then where does that leave us?
With a task at hand, clearly. Think what you must, but I can prove the truth to you. I just need your help.
I'm not surprised. I'll let you know if you can have it.
Are you ready to find the whole truth of what's going on?
Always.
I knew you would. You already believe they're after me, and you're right. I want to have proof in my hand saying why.
The truth always comes out.
It will. And then I can finally follow in the footsteps of Odysseus.
Don't the stories of Odysseus mention how great of a lover he was?
Do they? I must have missed those.
We could read more about Odysseus together.
Is that your idea of fun?
Reading can be sexy.
Maybe naked.
That's a great plan.
We will talk more about us once this is all done. First, the note you found was from the leader of Megaris. There has to be proof of what he's up to.
If there is, it would be at his home.
Then go there.
I'll find the proof you need.
Good. I want this whole thing to be over.
I'll be back with proof, whatever it may be. I should head to the leader's house to find out what's going on. That's the place. Any proof to be found should be there. I'll need to be careful. This place is heavily guarded. I should be extra careful in this area.
Absolutely.
Thank you.
No one here.
I won't let her get away.
She'd better not come back!
One of Odessa's suitors died mysteriously shortly after meeting her. This letter mentions Odessa's estate and how crucial it is that they get it. By any means necessary. The leader of Megaris tried arranging a marriage for Odessa. Sounds like an easy way to get her father's estate. This letter claims that Odessa hired other mercenaries. I wonder why. I think I have enough to go on. I should return to Odessa. Off we go now. The leader of Megaris is after Odessa's estate.
And he's tried arranging a marriage for her to take control of it after her father dies. But his letters also claim one of her suitors was killed. And nobody's sure how. Though she's been known to hire other mercenaries. It's difficult to tell if Odessa is in the wrong or not.
You've returned. I hope with good news.
Before we get serious, how about we finally have some fun?
I think I can spare a little bit of time.
I plan on taking a lot longer than that.
I feel so relaxed. Now give me some good news so my mood can stay like this.
After everything I found, I know what's going on.
And what's that?
You don't deserve any of this. You're only trying to live your life.
Of course I am. I've done nothing wrong. I just want to have a healthy father and to start my journey.
You can start that after we have a little fun.
I feel like I'm still recovering from the last time I slept with you.
It was worth a shot.
So that's it then. I guess there's nothing else to do.
It doesn't have to be goodbye. Why not join my crew?
Well, you were always on my side. Plus, getting away from here would be nice.
Great. What about your father?
He's been feeling a lot better, thanks to you.
You aren't worried someone will come after him?
I'll be sure to share the information you found with a few people. They won't touch him so long as we have it.
Then I'm happy to have you aboard. Trouble if I'm spotted here.
Careful!
Okay. I hear good things from my commander's mercenary. What news do you have?
The Athenian commander is dead. Megaris is ready to fall.
Good. The wolf has ordered the attack. I'm glad you're here to join us in our march to glory.
It's about time we took the fight to the Athenians.
Yes, it's time they felt the wrath of Sparta. Come, Kleos awaits!
It's what I was born to do.
We will win the day for Sparta and the wolf. Come, we must reach the forward camp.
I am ready.
Follow me. We must prepare for the battle ahead.
So, tell me about the wolf.
He is a great man. He will lead Sparta to victory against them.
No, no. What is he like as a man? As a father?
He used to be admired. Strong. Caring in his way, but sometimes I...
Yes?
Nothing. Just... he gets this faraway look in his eyes. And I sense a sadness there. He is Sparta's general. But he is also made of flesh and blood. Life cannot be lived without some regrets.
This won't be like any other battle I've been a part of.
Are you ready to crush the Athenians?
I'm ready for war.
Victory! Push them back!
The wolf requests the presence of the mercenary.
We shall be up to him in a moment.
With respect, he wishes to see the mercenary alone.
What?
I said the commander wishes...
I heard what you said. I just don't understand why.
Those were his orders, sir.
Very well. It appears I have other matters to attend to.
You fought well today, for a mercenary. Don't keep the wolf waiting.
This is it. What do I even say?
Murderer! She has killed him!
Sandra!
So you are the champion who won us today. Tell me your name, hero. So that I may greet you as a true warrior.
Here, Pater. It's been a long time.
Impossible. I saw you fall.
I didn't fall. You fucking threw me to my death.
I did what was required of me as a Spartan. I've made my peace with that. You need to as well.
You were my father. You were supposed to protect me!
You were reckless! You forced my hand!
I was protecting my brother because you wouldn't!
The Oracle decreed that Alexios had to die.
Her word is absolute. You know that.
You can't cower behind your sense of duty
Enough!
Anymore!
I can't change the past. I will live and die a Spartan.
There's a large reward for the mercenary that can collect the wolf's head.
Is that why you're here?
You've avoided the past long enough! Now you will answer to me! Though you deserve death, there is no honor in vengeance. You must face the ghosts of your past, Pater. And that is a fate worse than death.
I have failed in my duty. I failed to protect you. To protect both of you. I loved you and your brother. As if you were truly my own. But you were never mine.
What do you mean?
That is a question you should ask your mother.
Wait.
Find your mother.
Find her?
Wherever Mayne is, she knows far more than I do.
Where will you go?
To find my honor.
Beware the snakes in the grass, Cassandra.
I need to get out of here. I should head back to Varnavas.
Check that out.
So, did you kill your father?
Step-father.
I suppose the gods won't judge you too harshly for a step-patricide.
Nikolaos raised me, trained me. He was my father, even if he did try to kill me.
Is that better or worse? No matter. Yours isn't the only complicated family in the world.
Thanks. I'm glad to have you around, Varnavas.
I'm happy to be here. Would anything else help?
Finding my mother. She's alive, Varnavas. At least, Nikolaos thought so.
Some good news, praise Ira. What's your plan? What course should I set, Captain?
For now, we go to Phokis. Elpinor said he'd meet me there. He owes me money and an explanation.
Aye, Cassandra. And let's seek the wisdom of the Pythia while we're there. If anyone has answers for you, it's the Oracle of Delphi.
The Oracle's predictions destroyed my family.
The Pythia has the wisdom of Apollo himself. Now, I'll admit, if people choose to ignore her, they might court disaster.
If we'd ignored the Pythia, my brother would still be alive, and our mother would be safe at home.
Back to business. You know where to meet Elpinor, I suppose?
His home is in Pilgrim's Landing. But Nikolaus's last words to me were a warning of snakes in the grass.
Sounds like you should make extra preparations.
Elpinor is the one who should prepare.
Meet me at Apollo's temple in Delphi when you're done dealing with the snakes.
Elpinor has a lot of explaining to do.
Should we grab the salvage, Commander? Entering open water. Watch for hostile ships. Today, Cassandra. The sea is calm and the winds are warm.
It's beautiful.
It is, my friend. It sure is.
Slower now!
Commander, away! Everyone at ease.
Thank the gods you came.
What happened? Where's the rest of your crew?
Pirates! They killed most of us, but they took my brother. Please, you must help him.
not about to risk my neck or ship for some sailor's brother. Unless, of course, there's Drachmi involved.
I'm not a sailor, I'm a carpenter. So is my brother. Our father taught us.
Interesting. Our ship could use a carpenter.
I've worked as a shipwright. Repaired hulls with holes the size of Poseidon's fist. Please, save my brother, and I'll join your crew.
Then it's a deal. We'll find these pirates and rescue your brother. This world. What in Hades was that? Doesn't look like I'll find out through this door just yet. Maybe another time. He's a carpenter. Pirates took his brother. He'll work for us if we rescue him.
Then let's hunt some pirates! Put your backs into it, men! Crawl like the Cerberus is snapping at your heels!
Archers! Ready yourselves! We've got a fight coming!
Yo,
Your brother sent me.
That fool. Always sending someone else to do his dirty work. How bad is it?
You're going to be fine.
You're kind. A terrible liar, but kind.
What message should I give your brother?
Tell that fool of a brother I...
Find my brother. Where is he?
He didn't survive. I'm sorry.
No, no, no! I curse you, gods!
There were no gods on that ship. Only pirates.
I begged him to come on this trip. He hated the sea!
A spear in my hand often helps me forget the pain. We'll put a hammer in yours, if you honor your word.
Of course. There is nothing left for me here.
Thank you.
Ready yours! We'll show them what we're made of! Now they'll burn! Everyone, brace yourselves! Get ready to fire! And throw!
They are headed straight for us! Out of sight, out of mind!
Fuck 'em all. Gods, oracles, especially pipe sayers.
What's your problem?
What don't I have fucking problems with? The oracle for one, the sea for another. And don't get me started on my crew.
You have business with the oracle? You're a long way from Delphi.
Had business. And my business is none of your fucking business. I ain't shopping for a merc. If anything, I need the gods.
If you want something done, you'll have to do it yourself.
You're right there. Can't trust the gods or their servants.
So who are you?
Captain Yelon of the Shark's Tooth.
Shark Tooth's your boat?
Do I look like a fucking fisherman? I sail a ship, not a boat.
It was just a question. I'm here to help.
Oh, it's not your fault. After my business with the Oracle, I came to meet my ship and crew. That was a day ago, and they're nowhere to be found.
So where is the Shark's Tooth?
I wouldn't fucking be here if I knew, would I?
Okay, let me rephrase. Where was the crew meant to be?
Well, I sent my girl Yiki off. Pilgrims get stuck in the shallows around here, and, we sort of help out.
Oh, your girl?
Yeah, best hand I ever had, and more. Look, find my ship and my Yiki, will you? I'll pay.
I'll find out what happened, and bring them back. I'll find them and return as soon as I can.
Ah, Mistyos. How was Megaris?
The wolf is dead.
Excellent. The full amount is promised. You expected me to haggle? Come now, Cassandra. It isn't every day I have someone kill their own father. But he wasn't your real father, was he?
Why did you send me to kill Nikolaus?
Because I knew you could. Oh, why him? Because he was brilliant. He would have taken Athens in a month, two at most. And Stentor doesn't have the wolf's genius.
You wanted to save Athens?
There's no profit in a quick war. I know. It's a lot to take in all at once. Come. Tell me, Mistyos. Did you learn anything worthwhile in your dealings with the wolf?
He mentioned my birth father. He might still be alive.
Not for long, if all goes according to plan.
What do you mean?
You're going to bring me his head, of course.
Have you lost your mind?
You killed the man who raised you for drachmi. I merely assumed you wanted your family dead as much as I do.
Malaka! You think you can play with me? I'll cut out your tongue!
So disappointing.
I won't let you win!
Pinor snuck away like a coward. I should investigate his house. Lupinor's looking for a woman. I wonder who he wants in his slimy grasp now. A letter to Elpinor. Oh, Phoebe, you led him right to me. This is a ship manifest. Elpinor's selling weapons to both Athens and Sparta. He wants this war to go on forever.
I have met some treacherous people. None of them compare to Elpinor. I'm going to look under every rock and every shadow until I find and kill this vile serpent. Of Kira and the Sacred Wars. I wonder if she ever came here.
Ready for departure!
Awaiting your orders, Commander! bridge nearby!
Raise the sail! Everyone, to your positions! We'll crash them! Loose! Increase speed!
Yes! We can probably salvage that!
Shark's tooth, all right. What's left of her? This fits the description of Yiki's armband.
They sent a new trainer.
That's so. Yes, come out of retirement and put some proper iron into our plan.
that.
Doing that had better stop.
There's nothing.
Tell Yelena about Yigi. I found your ship.
And? Come on now, where are they? Where's my Yiki?
I really don't know how to tell you this.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Zeus could have impregnated the whole of Athens in the time it takes you to say anything. Where are they?
They're dead, all right? And your ship's gone too.
Oh, my Yiki.
All I found is her armband.
Yiki. Suppose I'm not much of a captain now. Can't be a captain without a ship.
I can offer you a place on my crew. I know it's not like having your own ship, but you'll be part of a family.
Well, I'd rather be at sea than stuck here with these pious idiots. You got yourself a deal. Just till I'm back on my feet.
Of course.
Now, where's your boat?
Ship? It's called the Adrestia.
Whatever you say, Captain.
ασφαλέσεις.
Πού καίγνω, τη δι πράτη.
What are you doing here? This is sacred ground. You should not be here. Well, either leave or tell me what you want. Who are you?
I mean no disrespect.
Then answer my questions. Who are you?
Some know me as the Eagle Bearer, but my friends called me Cassandra.
I am Daphne, leader of the Daughters of Artemis. And you are maybe exactly who I've been looking for.
And who would that be?
A warrior! A hunter! One who straddles our world and the gods. One who will meet my challenge.
When you put it like that, how could I not accept?
There's a boar not too far from here. Kill it, then bring me its pelt.
You want me to kill a pig?
This is no ordinary boar. Let's see if you are worthy of my challenge. Kill it, and bring me the pelt. I'll be waiting. With your reward.
That's a big pig.
Back to Daphne at the temple.